Oh man. Bro's lobby's already sweaty.
There's the boss.
Oh man, I was in game chat for a second. Oh man. Yo, this lobby is already downfolded, bro. Look at this shit, bro.
Oh, hi. How can I help you?
I don't want to go to a session. I really
bye.
Don't, bro.
What can I do for you? Anything to keep you productive, boss. Quite a collection you've got here.
Because my controller wasn't working, so I had to restart my Xbox.
They're bringing your personal vehicle around
right now. Well, my controller wasn't
right
connecting,
now.
So I had to restart myself. I don't even know what that is. I don't know. Maybe. I'm already downloading the game right now, so I'll have to wait. Yeah. I'm literally downloading an 80 gigabyte game right now as we talk. I'm downloading, well, I have like 5,000 gigabytes now. You should. I don't disagree. You should definitely buy you an external hard drive. I mean, I recommend it. Well, there's a 1 terabyte, there's a 2, there's a 4, and there's like a 5. So it's one of those. I have a 4. Might as well. Depends on how much games you're gonna download. It depends on how much games you're gonna download. Well, I have 1.6 left. 1.6 terabytes left. And I'm not downloading any more games. Well, I don't feel like downloading any other games right now. I'm good with the games I got. I got the new Saints Row game is coming out soon. I got the new Call of Duty is coming out in a few months, and I just got the new Assassin's Creed. So I just got 3 new games. So I'm all good for now. Never was a fan of it. I don't know. Knockout.
Help, man.
much damage that thing is, but... so much oversteer.
Got the word from your boy Zach that he got a customer. He just dropped off their bike at your clubhouse. It needs service and a few extras put on it. You just got...
Get in. This guy had a bounty on him and this guy was trying to shoot him, so I got him on car, so he came back. It's not protecting him. It's not boring, but it's okay. I own every single thing in the game, and I'm extremely high level, so I kind of have everything. So I have everything in the game.
Magic touch. Better than new.
Got some G Fuel. Mango peach. It's called G Fuel Mango Peach, that's the flavor. It's actually pretty good. An energy drink, so I don't know if your dad's gonna let you drink it or not. You probably will, yeah. Cause I know your dad likes monsters. Yeah, your dad likes monsters. No, he likes him. Then he used to like him, then. If he doesn't like him anymore, he used to. Because his favorite flavor was the orange chaos flavor, the one he got me into. The kind that he liked. No, I liked monsters for like a really long time, but he showed me that flavor, so now I started liking it. That flavor. Chaos, which is orange. Yeah. My favorite used to be the pipeline, which is the pink one, but or since he showed me the new one, I actually like that one more. I don't know, like 4 or 5 years ago? Probably 5 years ago. 2017. Sure. Well, you're too young for that. Wait till you're a little older and then drink it. I don't know, but it has a lot of caffeine and sugar, so it's not gonna be good for young kids like you. You're like, it won't be good for you because all the caffeine and sugar that's in it. It's too much. And make you hyper. So don't drink Monster. Well, let's test town. That's just regular soda. That's not energy drinks.
Go fuck yourself.
Hello. I'll play that later. I'm playing GTA for now. Assassin's Creed. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. This man's trying to blow me up. He can't kill me. Professor Mustard. Sure. Yes. I don't know. This dude, though. bruh. Madden isn't gonna pressure Mark too, man. This dude though. Bruh. Yes. Probably. It's good.
How you doing? Okay, I can deal with it. There, you'll have a minute.
Bro, why do they have to nerf their pressure like that, bro? They literally nerfed it, man. It's so bad. They nerfed it. The creators nerfed it. I don't know. I didn't make the game. They made the game, not me. Bro, this guy is trash. It's not the beginning though. Bro, this guy is literally so trash. Literally so trash, bro. Bro, you're literally dog water, bro. Jibbit. I'm not dog water, I'm actually good at this game. This guy is so trash. Oh, this guy is trying so hard to kill me with his Nerf Mark too.
Morse Mutual Insurance. I can do that.
Bro, this guy literally hides inside. Bro. Bro. Homie went inside.
Hey there. What can I help? No problem. I'll scramble the signal for 1 minute.
Homie went inside, bro. That's ridiculous. Bro, I'm stuck in here, man. Bro, he left. I don't know. Bruh, I wasn't even gonna kill this person. Oh, there's a casino. I mean, why not? Bro, dude's got the machine guns on his presser. Not. What? What, Fortnite? Jesus. Then why you play? Roblox. That's the only game I know that has multiple games on it. Playing on your phone. Did you get the new iPhone 13 Pro? Did you? You didn't get the all new iPhone 13 Pro? When's your birthday? Alright, but I got you, bro. I'll buy you an iPhone. You see, it's a gift, so... Yeah, it's a gift. I'll buy you an iPhone 10, it's okay, for your birthday. If I get a new phone, I can get you mine. I have the 12 Pro. Yeah. I'll give you. My neck is in at all times. That's the name of my speaker. Phones, no, but I have an LG speaker bar. I used to have my music. Yes, LG TVs are good too. They also make TVs. Yeah. No, they make other stuff too. I don't know why, but they do. Oops. What? Yeah, so am I. why is he a max amount of CEO? What a pussy. Well, this guy is so bad. This dude's probably one of the worst fucking players to ever play against. I'm trying to kill him and he keeps hiding and running away. It's all he's doing is hiding, running. It's all he's doing. He's really, really bad. he's really bad. Bro, I'm annoyed. I'm tired. He literally left. Oh, wow. Bro, he's so trash, bro. It's literally sad on how hard he actually tried to come and fail there. It's literally embarrassing. They literally nerfed the pressure so bad, bro. Like, it's so trash now. Yo, mom. Nice.
Come experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track.
Bro, Polo G's in my game. Oh. Polo G. Yo, it's Polo G. Yo, it's Polo G. He's a rapper, he makes music. No, he makes music. Oh no, he left! Damn it. He left. No, I'm sad, I'm gonna cry now.
Can I get another martini here, please?
I will, I know.
Where's my drink at? Who took my drink?
That is, you can't call it games when it's not free. Like, I spent money on it. If it was downloaded, I can call it, but it's not downloaded, so I can't call it. No. No.
Finding someone who puts up with your bullshit like I did. a second win.
Assassins. That's literally what it's about.
Yeah.
Bro, homie's running away too. Oh, why is every guy like a runaway, bro? Bruh, he fucking leaves right, bruh. That's funny. Bro. That much is why.
Wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
I won't be bullied by you. Shithead! Oh my god, no!
Drink water. Right now, yes, I'm doing a mission to my friends. Two of my friends. I'm playing with two friends. They're on my yacht.